Sin is pervasive. It drives us to do unspeakable acts. I know the feelings that drive you. I know them intimately. But I can help you, deputy. I can wash away these sins. I can cleanse your soul. It will be difficult, and it will be painful, but it will be worth it. My people will come for you. They will bring you to me. Don't fight it. Because the harder you resist, well, the harder we'll have to scrub your soul.
Holy shit, kid. You pissed in John's cornflakes. He's gonna be throwing all he's got after you. So keep your head on a swivel. Dutch out.
Don't kill him, use a bliss bullet!
Use the bliss bullets! Knock him out!
John says bring you in! We're gonna bring you in! Shoot him with the bliss! There's that deputy.
It is not for us to judge. Deliver them unto the waters. The cleansing begins tonight.
To Eden. Not this one. This one's not clean.
Shh. You mock the cleansing, John.
No, Joseph.
Shh. You have to love them, John. Do not let your sin prevent that. Bring that one to me. Despite all that you have done, you are not beyond salvation. You're not here by accident or by chance. You are here by the grace of God. You've been given a gift. Now it remains to be seen whether you choose to embrace it or to cast it aside. This one shall reach the atonement. While the gates of Eden shall be shut to you, John.
Yes, Joseph. He will confess. Every sin you've ever committed, no matter how petty, no matter how small, I will pull from you. Then we'll see if you're worthy of atonement.
If we just confess. If we confess right away, we'll be okay, right?
No. You'll make it worse.
Why?
Because confession without pain isn't confession. You'll scream out your sin, then you'll wear it on your flesh before John peels it off you. It's a beautiful thing.
Fucking Peggy's.
Show them no mercy. Stay with me. Didn't go through all this trouble just to lose you now.
Ah! See, this is why we have the second plan.
Something ain't right.
You didn't get Joseph, but at least you tried.
Good to see a friendly face.
Hey, sir.
Sir.
Thank you.
Good day, team.
That was too close.
Nice to see you, bud.
This'll be fun.
You want him to hear you?
Over here, deputy. Things got a little heated back there. Name's Jerome. I'm the pastor of Falls End. Thanks for your help, but this isn't over yet. Cult's moving the rest of the prisoners up the road. They got Merle, too. Time's wasting. Grab what you can and go save them. I'll call in some of our people. We're gonna need them if we're gonna pull this off.
We gotta get him! Can't leave Merle pushing! Cover me! What you waiting for? Get out there!
The one child wants to laugh. While the child next door goes to bed hungry. How is it that the fat politician is the one who is missing to a starving farm?
Thank you.
Deputy. I thought I was a goner.
Deputy, we've sent in a chopper to pick you up, so just hold your ground until it gets there.
Look! A flare! More Peggy's are gonna be here in a minute.
Christ almighty!
what we're up against? They're taking us against our will, Deputy. I know you're looking for your friend, but there's a whole community that needs our help. Once we're strong enough, we'll free every last one of those prisoners. That's a promise. When Falls End's free again, come see me. I'll be in the church, repairing, reuniting, and redeeming. Take you seriously before, they sure do now.
John's taking as many people from the Holland Valley as he can, putting them in bunkers.
I'm gonna die just yet. I've got more cultists.
Stroke, Jesus.
It's all good.
Obesity are continuing to rise in Montana.
The cult's after you.
Though at a slower...
Thank you.
have you in here?
If we can improve on that trend, it'll go a long way toward improving health.
Welcome you into our family.
Once a reaping is done, we might let it go.
Nobody cares what happens to us. What's shaking, bud? I heard there was a guy who claims he built a teleporter, but he lives in a dump, so it's gotta be bullshit, right? I don't know. Might be worth checking out. So long.
Oh.
do so, you big time.
I'm hearing they burned the farmhands alive at Sunrise Farm. I thought the Peggy's already owned them. So I don't know if it's true. Either way, people might need your help there.
Here the voice we know.
The cult's loading people into vans and shipping them off to God knows where. You gotta do something.
One of the resistance barricaded themselves inside the irrigation reservoir. The cult's taken shots at them from across the water. Hope they're okay.
In your eye. That's good. The way things are going, you gotta be able to fend for yourself. This fucking cult. Everyone rolled their eyes when they talked about the end of the world. But look around. Might as well be true. Rule of law is dead and gone. There ain't nobody protecting us anymore, so we gotta do it ourselves. Only thing that matters is staying alive and staying fed. Now, I got a few things for sale if you're interested. Ammo, gear, useful stuff in times like these. And if you got any animal skins, I'll pay good money for them. Saves me time from going out myself. World's a dangerous place now. If you see any of those fucking Peggies, you put them down without a second thought. With me, mister.
Never thought this gun would get to see so much use.
Damn Peggies are trying to take all the game for themselves. No way am I letting that happen.
Wait!
Thank you.
got reports the cult found out about the bunker full of guns at the Dover Spike compound. We should head over there. Make sure they don't get their hands on them.
Sinners. Every one of us. You, me. Even the Father knows deeply the sin. It's a poison that clouds our minds. What if I told you you could be free from sin? One word.
The animals are the first to know.